Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
I'm feeling it. Yeah, the volume is loud. Hello? Hello? With their management during the time where they were dictators. Now, this issue, it's a very sensitive issue.
Very.
Because even, you know, like a finance, but no, the issue carry up. Same when I yaka JJ. Everyone knows that the issue carry up. Now, I wish one different thing. It's very unfortunate. When I Zambia, I never could get my car. Otherwise, I'm a child. I didn't know that I could.
Thank you. Hello?
President Mwambin.
Kuma council deputy chairpersons na ma mayors eh bali tseko na kwene fine so mwalanda bwino zubuna na chafati tubu kishokwa noko to afumoko bali chite fine ta won fwaba na kuma light chimo chine ka bali na kuma light to ready shana kuma light but still bali chitisha eh no konkanya ni pumachewa number 2
So, President, after I finish my comment, so in FN Sangile, Sangiro Peva Tawan to Nava Delera, Mamma, that to a panga for action near Queva G. Bamon of Queva Tavena Zambia Nava. So, in a training around the Chakweva, Quevena Zambia, Queva de Mona, Mafia Drape, Tamo, never let Shava now. If we don't got to ask a monopam Sango, Vasach Tamo in a private garum. Defender, dictatorship, now I quite Shasan. aka number two kondela ndaba president ifo iko twali pasata de yakwa alinali kuchanga na mai kulya tatre fo kula bakwa tre bakita mumali ba Edgar Lungu natu batemwa icha first echo bafuire kula kitaba Edgar Lungu bafuire bachita assess bafuwa ili kisha background first kwa batusha bandu efo balefo kumfu anifinish wai pusha kwevena kitwe kutu ipusha wino wino anifinish abandu balefo kumfu ba Edgar Lungu nga baise next time nga basa teke shalari icha first baka leila ndo kwewa mwewe karacharo natuishiwa chionse ama fia kunu moku natuishiwa tevonse mwewa temenwe mutu ngurushi fia rechitika mutu ngurushi wesu lelo na tuiso kwewa chionse fili efo tuwa rechite finitu fisharo ndoro kefi mwefo tamuase kere mo taturefua fika kwekere po na kami kabidine fili efi rechitika muli wa UPND mwalimo na wale ntuwala kuma koti ama kata zibari tukane nsele kulia kuma ndevu ama kata zibari UPND wali mine na ama panga no tusembe chionse fila turefua tukese kuishanga tuwaisa mpawa wafu ili wale gomfia ilia ilia system ilia ile chitika mu UPND wale ilanda palari nefi ya kuwa JJF ni wale ngeo kulanda na mwona system ya kuwa wale teka wale mpawa efi wambilo kusenda nomba kuma member of parliament wale wachita abduction batu walanda ko state ile wachingirila wale 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 state wale chingirila wale wale kabola chionse wafu ili wale filanda pa platform kwa bantu chionse efi wale ilisha anyapu wa bani so ngabaya kuma laliz e opportunity ya kwebati wale randa pafia efyo wale randa na fintu ya kwati fintu kesa chinge kosele mitengo fifi vipile ifi wale chitawa UPND ifo nga twaisa tukesa fiwami ya kwefa tungesa kuanisha tule mwana fionzi wapela wantu information wino wino ifi ya kwa jeje velala voku la randa na filafi inefyo tabari ifi ya leru vana wale sumi na kofi wa randa tuwalishiwe wale mfuka dalizi mwamo yali bata panga twaisa tafyaka mwikile kwefu emali ya shaba nipa ground wale fukula ya mfuwa kwayo elo fya shale fimi fya mika lile fiko sele wambo kula lunda kofi so wakateka mle bachita kwa advise nini nishwa tumulala ndala vena ifya mshuwa li mibale yu mfuira pa ground nga bateke shama lali ifiwa fuire wale randa wale ifyo fimi tunachila mile fiwa president na totila mbani
na totila sana no ifya mfuika except that I mean and you know that ila radiya nayo bari chayo mungarato baishire bapera inshita baishire bapera tarari ba na basuminisha very late the day before and then kwaliko na bantu kutino ko batiyo limbi bakapokola bala isa shana na baedi kalungu bene na bene bali batinya. So we are hoping that indeed in the subsequent rallies that will come, people will have more time, even Edgar Lungu will have more time to speak out. But I think this issue of, articulating issues, I think it is coming up. Maybe, we need to find another platform where Edgar Lungu can be talking about some of these issues. Hello? Please move away from the other...
The environment itself is not conducive for business anymore. The following is the business is concerned. The political atmosphere of it all as well is shambles. Then umuntu aleyimina aleyimona katiiyatiyewa kuombeshe mwalabombashani ukwagula kwagula conducive environment mwalabombashani ukwagula amalasi mwalabombashani ukwagula in an environment which is quite tense. Kamba ufumu abo presidency te permanence. It's quite temporal. It's very, very temporal. 5 years now, 10 years, either that you move up with it. Bon, for about that. You should go sing English, not today.
Not to tell her.
You should go shop.
Hello? Hello?
What are you doing? I
am quiet. I am quiet.
Never go under Papa Lari here, we are the Kuchanga Mai, who gateway. Okay, the response was very favorable. And big kudos to the opposition that Vali Wapera Nankani permission in Yakuta was right. But my primal concern is only one. We need to guide and protect the ELC. Because I could see that there were some issues pertaining to crowd management. And if possible, the police were supposed to be there to protect and to manage the crowd. So On this aspect here security, the opposition, the possible na manu. Security is key, so that we protect by EOC and these other members. Even the venue, kuposa kwa manu venue, mwaposa kwa manu, even the way you are preparing the venue, it's very key.
I think these are the issues that I'm talking about. I think these are the issues that I'm talking about. Instead of prepare was very short. It was very short because
the police were not there.
Yeah, but then again, a issue you said bakapokola balanda punga chakwati mulefu kwaterali mwakuri bakapokola tutrefoya tukwaterali, but we want you to protect bakapokola fira baby ati we don't have manpower. Fira bakapokola ati we don't have manpower, so nga twambo kongera tiyo bakapokola babeko nomba nish. We are justifying when bakapokola says that tukwete manpower because it's true bakapokola na bobe tebeng bakapokola bano. So if we to conquer that, I think we might be shooting ourselves in the foot. We should just be able to manage it ourselves. Hello?
Hello, good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Thank you, sir. Good evening.
Yes, sir.
Inaba tadi arasenda kuya ba edika jabalungu ya IDGB nti. For example, chaji nefe kralanda previous caller na ena umfa weno. Idili ashiria kulatida tiba UPND nga wakitwe chintu mwala wako. Sipa tulete la problem kunta nchwa kutuka tayari. Ndei wuki sasiti, I think 4 days ago. Anyway, and a member of parliament, Ali Lezinga Fo, issue more in Nogutu, like Mwena Zambia. I'm a voice player, Miranda, that would dare to collect her. Mukatuibu Kisha. Because I want to have a child of Chena, Vale or Nola, but in a Tulelanda, Mule Tulekesh. Because in the air, I suffer 8 July, but you came in the Babu Shaming Garatu, Bakwan Jack, Edgar Chakarumu, Bamba. Nish nobody is chapwa, brown outlet into a particular question. Because I try Konga Kun, Manamu stay explained already. Kuni Malanji, Vadi Nunya, woman in Frambo, Vadi Nunya Konse, by Palavaman of Monata, Adena Zambia, Vadi Week. Bakashakamok and Vati F. Baba Poka Party, Kuni Mao Sampa, Valero, the Varech Tafia Dijan, Varech Tafia Dijan, and Mamma. Bafinye fubali relax. Bafinye baposa kwa mano na wewe na momo. Bachusa tayari. Kuranda fe chinka. Nangu abantu bale mituka bale me bachosa na sani. Awa bantu aba. Kicharo kira bala unaula kata tuwa pose kwa mano. So hapa pena kwa justice nga tayo akawe kupati wa hindi kacha kwa lungu. Bafinye power action. Because enough is enough. Etu umuntu umwe sona ule chalo mamona. Because umuambia kuti atwali chaji ngakale. 4 times, 5 times, umofini. Efa mwe sometimes yo kupwele hapo 40. Mangu kwena wali wafe dictator kwena. Ni dictator ya shani. Awe, watepo apona wabanti kwa wana. Otherwise, 5 July, tulivonse, tuwala mwene kwa hile.
Na totela.
Bombe ni wina watu fesari la sami pale boss.
Yeah, mkwa. Yeah. No, I mean, for me, it worries me. It worries me when the government is seemingly, when the government is seemingly so impervious to the people's voices. It worries me. A government needs to be receptive. A government needs to be tolerant. A government needs to be, you know, caring for what people, for the welfare of the people. Mm? But this government, how minded, it's just something else. Mm. I think, you know, because of Nimba restricted Mokulanda and they're under Panonophilia. So I will end here. I'm hoping that soon I'll be able to find a better place where I can be able to talk freely than where I am. So thank you very much for following, and thank you very much for your contribution. May God bless you. May God bless Zambia. Good night.
This is DJ Mutati exclusive. Savage.
Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace. I gotta go.